Bob, since you're totally caught up in this season, I need your opinions. Thoughts about Jennifer's knife toss at Melissa? Good way to get someone's attention or completely out of line?
Completely out of line.
Didn't care for it. Margaret and Marge Sr.'s relationship. Any advice for Margaret for always feeling like she's the mom to her own mom?
It's time to be the daughter.
Whose side are you on regarding Jennifer calling Jackie stingy as a result of the kids' party?
I am so not on Jack. I'm on Jackie's side, sorry.
Whose behavior was worse during the water throwing, hair pulling fight between Margaret and Danielle?
Oh, you should never have violence, but Margaret is such, she stirs that pot so much. I'm like, Margaret, calm down.
How do you feel about Teresa's girls perpetually taking Joe's side?
That's what daughters tend to do with their fathers.
The women seem to divide onto two teams, Melissa, Margaret, and Jackie versus Teresa, Jennifer, and Dolores. Which group would you have more fun with?
Well, any team that Teresa's gonna be on.
Ah, nice. What three qualities should Teresa be looking for in the next man she dates?
Rich, rich, and rich.
Thank you very much, Bob Harper.